Japanese-American Syukuro Manabe, German Klaus Hasselmann, and Italian Giorgio Parisi received the 2021 Nobel Prize for Physics for work on physical systems like Earth's climate. In France, a Catholic Church official urges forgiveness after an investigation found French clergy abused more than 216,000 children since 1950. Taiwan's defense minister says pressure from China's air exercises is increasing the island's military readiness. And a Russian spacecraft has reached the International Space Station carrying a movie director, an actor, and a cosmonaut. The team is set to film the first movie in orbit.